After many years of being sidelined, turned away, and feared, robots are finally winning us over. We've seen them pop up everywhere, from laboratories to schools, offices, exhibition centers, comedy shows, and even the farthest places on our planet where humans wouldn't dare visit. It's pretty tough to track their movements nowadays, particularly if you're not wired like them. With every passing day, new sets of robots are released into society, driving them ever closer to our hearts and homes. Join us as we wear our welding glasses and take a closer look at some of the newest robots that you'll find around. You do well to stick around to the end because some of these innovative automated machines will attempt to blow your mind away. Yoshi and Yolanda. There's no clearer evidence that we're living in the future than this pair of droids who run the show at Yotel Hotel in Singapore. Designed by California-based robotics firm Savioke, Yoshi and Yolanda will do anything and everything to make customers feel at home. This includes welcoming guests, providing room delivery service, and invoking elevators. These 3-feet-tall robots interact with customers through their touch-sensitive display screens. They can also keep you company in the first floor lounge or on the rooftop bar, depending on your preference. But that's not all. Yoshi and Yolanda can sing you to sleep or entertain you with their strictly horizontal dancing steps. We may have just found two of the world's best hotel attendants. Tiger X1. Here's the first product unleashed from Hyundai's New Horizons studio based in Silicon Valley. Tiger X1 is also the company's first autonomous ultimate mobility vehicle. And guess what? Hyundai says Tiger X1 can operate as a 4-wheel drive vehicle or a 4-legged walking machine, meaning it can drive and walk on the most extreme and remote terrains, possibly even on the surface of another planet. To do this, the Tiger X1 has a 360-degree directional control and a number of sensors for remote observation. The South Korean automobile giant is leaning towards owning a large stake in the robotics industry, and the early signs look encouraging. Tiger is short for Transforming Intelligent Ground Excursion Robot, and the X1 signifies that it's only an experimental prototype. However, this agile robot could take up an important role in dangerous remote operations in the near future. Far. How about a cherry-picking robot? Far, a flying autonomous fruit-picking bot, is helping humans deal with the shortage of global seasonal fruit pickers, which has been worsened by the movement restrictions caused by COVID-19. Built by an Israeli company, Tevel Aerobotics Technologies, Far combines artificial perception algorithms and other computer-based techniques to identify and pick ripe fruits. Unlike human fruit pickers, multiple Far robots can work around the clock to meet enormous targets. Additionally, the single autonomous land-based digital brain unit controls these robots so they don't obstruct or collide with themselves. Baobot. Baobot ensures that the construction industry is not left out of the robot invasion. This innovative multifunctional bot has a whole lot of construction tricks in its bag despite its diminutive stature. It can drill, mill, drive in screws, climb stairs, and cut plasma. The Baobot travels at 3.2 kilometers per hour and can transport payloads of up to 500 kilograms. It's literally the best friend of any construction worker. Lastly, this innovative gadget has a robotic arm accuracy of below 1 millimeter. Gundam Robot. The 59-feet-tall Gundam humanoid robot makes for a terrifying figure. It's even more intimidating when this gigantic robot moves its 24 articulating joints around to make human-like movements. The Gundam robot is designed based on the 1970s anime series called Mobile Suit Gundam. And even though it's stuck in Yokohama, Japan, it's expected to attract and fascinate tourists from all around the world. Apart from observing the fearsome stature, visitors will also get the chance to control the Gundam robot through SoftBank's 5G virtual reality platform. Titan Robot. Despite being 8 foot tall, the Titan robot is anything but terrifying. If anything, it is best described as a socialite, given the way it hilariously interacts with people. This 47-kilogram bot has had a few successful outings, including one with American superstar songstress Rihanna. According to Cyberstein Robots, the British firm that developed Titan, you can hire this cool Goliath for every conceivable event. This includes entertainment shows, exhibitions, family occasions, and even corporate shows. He can be programmed to deliver customized messages to your customers or thrill investors. We'd rather have him as our bodyguard, though. Professor Einstein Robot. For less than $300, you can own this personal genius named after one of the most intelligent men of all time. Like the real Professor Einstein, this battery-powered device will answer most science-related questions when connected to the internet. However, you might have to lower your expectations because this rubber-faced robot doesn't inherit the intelligence of the German-born theoretical physicist it is named after. Cyberdog. Look closely because this might well be your next pet. Produced by Chinese electronics giant Xiaomi, the Cyberdog hopes to rival Spot, another robot dog designed by American robotics company Boston Dynamics. But make no mistake, they're two different species. The Cyberdog is smaller and more sleek than Spot. Also, at $1,600, the Cyberdog is much cheaper than its American counterpart, which costs $74,500. Cyberdog weighs 3 kilograms, so you shouldn't have any difficulty lifting it. That's if your current dog isn't the jealous type. For the testing phase, Xiaomi has produced 1,000 units of this pet-like robot. The Cyberdog is powered by NVIDIA Jetson Xavier NX Platform AI supercomputer, which is accompanied by 384 CUDA cores, 48 Tensor cores, 6 Caramel ARM CPUs, and 2 deep learning acceleration powertrains. This open-source robot has a maximum speed of 3.2 meters per second and 11 built-in sensors. Xiaomi says the first set of Cyberdogs would only be sold to Xiaomi fans, engineers, and robotic enthusiasts who can help improve its current features. For now, though, this open-source robot can do backflips, jump, follow its owner around like a loyal pet, or identify its favorite person from a pool of many people. We'll make do with that. Bot Handy. Introducing your first housework robot, the Samsung Bot Handy. This advanced AI robot can pour you a glass of wine to celebrate your latest win or do a range of house chores on your behalf, including washing dishes, doing laundry, and setting the table for dinner. This is my favorite part. The Bot Handy was unveiled by the South Korean consumer electronics company Samsung at the 2022 International CES, but the concept and technologies behind it are still being developed. Right before we move on to the last section, if you've made it this far, make sure to like and subscribe for more content like this. TyRobot. The TyRobot Orthopedic Robotic System is a surgeon's smart partner in the operating theater. Manufactured by Beijing-based Tinavi Medical Technologies, the TyRobot has been tested successfully across China. We have no doubt orthopedic doctors around the world will find the clinical TyRobot useful because it improves accuracy during operations. Snailfish. Deep sea exploration is one of the most unpopular adventures by humans. Not because it's not fun, but because the underwater world is not a very comfortable place to explore. The temperature is incredibly low, and at around 8 tons per square inch, the pressure is 10 times more than what is experienced on the surface. According to NASA, the pressure experienced at that depth can be likened to an average-sized woman holding up 48 jumbo jets. Even Aquaman will struggle to survive this enormous pressure. Not the snailfish, though. In fact, this soft-body robotic diver traveled to the deepest parts of the ocean, called the Mariana Trench, and made it back alive. As you've seen from the entries in this video, robots are becoming smarter and more efficient. It's only a matter of time before they become the mainstay in our society. Do you share the same sentiment? Which of these robots is your favorite? Leave a comment down below. Be sure to check out this video over here. China announced its most dangerous military technology.